What's going on, YouTube? This is Joseph Mostek 23, and there's Ginger. Say hi, Ginger. Or do you just want me to pet you? Isn't she pretty? Today, I'm going to be doing 5 unboxings in one video, so, yeah. Oh, but she's sniffing the packages. Yeah, I love that girl. You're so pretty. I think she wants to get through, so I better clear a path for her. I love you, Ginger. She always does that whenever I'm petting her right there. Oh, yes. Now I'm going to unbox one of them. Ginger. Kitty, kitty. There, that's a good girl. This is the first one. There. So, in here, I have 2 tapes. First up is the last tape in the Winnie the Pooh Playtime collection, Detective Tigger. Here's the side. Here's the back. It says, join Pooh and his pals from the 100-acre wood for play-along fun that's full of laughter, friendship, and imagination. New discoveries await within each delightful adventure. Episodes on here include Tigger, Private Ear, Shampoo, Invasion of the Pooh Snatcher, and Eeyore's Telltale. Here's the other side. Here's the top. Show the tape. Here's the tape. The ink label. I gotta rewind this. Print date is September 25th, 1996. Next up is a 2002 Warner Brothers VHS of Wild the Kindly Viking. Credit to you right there. VeggieTales, a smash hit, says Newsweek. Here's the side, a bit bad right there. And here's the back. It says, Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun. Oh my, determined to present something classy for a change, Archibald Asparagus has taken over VeggieTales. Includes the silly song, Larry's High Soul Cat. What people are saying about VeggieTales, eye-popping animation, says Parenting Magazine, and the well-crafted narrative, says Detroit News. Here's the other side. Here's the top. Show you the tape. Here's the tape. With an ink label to green tape. Print date is August 14th, 2002. So we're 10 days after my dad's birthday. Alright, and receipt. And next is this one, which I'll open up, Let's see here. Where can I find it? Oh, there it is. I'll just cut off. Okay, come. Or I'll tear it. Come on. It's gonna be a bit hard. Okay. There. And Ginger's back. Alright. And another seal. Alright, let's see here. Alright. Get off packing tape. Let's see here. All right. What the? Oh, wait. Let's see. Where did the... this... okay. Moving on. I don't know what that was. Alright, oh, okay. Replacement cases. But with full... both inserts already. Alright, so let's see what's in here. Let's see what this is. Two tapes, feels like. Let's see. I got... a classics tape of Madam Blueberry with the blue classics thing. Here's the sides from Sony Wonder. Here's the back. It says Sunny Morning Value, Sunny Morning Fun. The story of a very blue berry. Clever, quirky, greeny, fun, says Chicago Tribune. And watchable, laughable, lovable, says Houston Chronicle. Special bonus feature, love songs with Mr. Lunt, his cheeseburger. Here's the other side. And here's the top. I'll show you the tape. Here's the tape. The sticker label, I'm going to have to rewind it. Print date is November 1st, 2005. Yep, I'll have to rewind that. And then, I've also got... let's see here. Alright. This is... a... Warner Brothers tape of Where's God When I'm Scared, I think. Here's the side. Even though the case says Lyric Studios, I'm sure it's Warner Brothers. Here's the back. It says Sunday Morning Value, Sunday Morning Fun. Where's God When I'm Scared contains two hilarious, fully computer-made stories that teach kids a biblical perspective on handling everyday fears. Special bonus feature, the Water Buffalo song. Here's the other side. Here's the top. I'll show you the tape. Here's the tape. The ink label. Yep, it's a Warner Brothers tape. Print date is October 24th, 2002. Alright, then I've got, I'm gonna unbox this one away from the camera, but you can hear the scissors working. Little note on here, it says, "Hi Joseph, thanks so much for your purchase. Signed case." I got a Spanish tape. I got... I got... Jonas una película de los vegetales. Here's the side. Here's the back. It says, Ayina de... sorry about that, ran out of storage space, but it says, Ayina de locuras y carcajada, says Joel Layden of the San Francisco Examiner. There. Here's the tape with an ink label. I don't have to rewind it. The print date in invisible ink. And I've got one more right here. I'm gonna tear it open. I'm just gonna tear it open. Two more tapes. I got two more tapes. I got Duke and the Great Pie War on VHS.